Well, anyway, lads. You keep hold of that, mate. Right? Catch up with you in a bit, here. Cheers, lad. Catch up with you in a wee bit, all right? You all right there, lad?
I'm fine.
Come here, right? Won't need that. Not in the trenches, eh? Leave your gas mask. You won't need it. Aye. First trench right there.
Yeah.
Trust me, Billy. We've all been there. Key to it is not to think too much about it. Alright? Just go over the top and do it. If you think too much, you get killed.
Yeah.
Alright, got that?
Yeah.
Don't worry, lad. Well, Lucky Jim's here to help you.
Use the sheet.
Speak English.
I teach it. What is your name?
William. Carl. So, Carl, why'd you save me?
I wasn't your debt. You spared me first.
I'm not gonna kill a man who offered me a fag.
You would have killed me.
You're a Kraut. Kraut's killed my friend today.
Well, your friend must have killed many of my friends. And on and on. May I ask what his name was?
Jim.
Name of my friend, Heinrich. Name my son after him.
Jim was just lucky. He was brought into this war 4 years ago. And survived until today. He was very lucky.
Did you try dodging the draft?
British soldiers don't get drafted. We join.
What are your reason for joining then?
My daughter, Maggie. I don't want her to grow up with her friend shaming her because her father was too afraid to go to war.
One day some friends and I go play in the park. Chaperoned by my brother. As we play, we find this dying pigeon. Some cat probably attacked it and left it for dead. I convinced my friends that it had to be put down, but nobody wanted to do it. So I step forward and raise my foot, and I come to the realization that I'm too weak to do it. My brother steps in and just crushes the pigeon's head. Does the dirty work for us. He died 2 years ago. Still doing the dirty work, this time for politicians.
Staying nice and dry on land while the enlisted people head out in all sorts of weather. How old is, Heinrich?
Heinz. 4 years old.
Maggie's only 9 months. I trust there will be no problems.
Well, we may be trapped. Eventually, your comrades will free us. I'm going to need 2 shells.
Who starts?
You.
Maggie was fully walking by the time she was 6 months.
I don't believe that.
I swear it's the truth.
Check. Bugger. Stale, no. Bloody mate.
Don't you ever get tired of playing chess, huh?
I don't get tired of beating you, Carl, but not today. Well played. Same time next week?
All right. I never did say thank you, did I?
You never needed to.